friends. My name is Samir and I am a karate student of the Kenwan Martial Arts Center. I always arrive at my dojo on time. This is a sign of good behavior. I do a form of martial arts called karate, also known as the way of the empty hand. Karate also teaches you how to be disciplined and have good manners. Before you enter the dojo for the first time, friends, a senior student or senpai will usually instruct you in the art of bowing. Now, every karate dojo in the world has a shrine at the front of the training hall. This is referred to as the shomen. Regardless of how many times you enter or leave the dojo during the course of your daily training, you must always bow to the shomen first. During the bow, you are required to keep your feet together and keep your legs straight. Your arms should be at your sides and touching the sides of your thighs. The entire bow should take only a few seconds, friends. It should be performed with the utmost courtesy and respect. Before we start, we also have to say our pledge.
I will practice the fairness, patience, and wise principles in my daily life.
Friends, we are now about to begin with our training and I hope you will enjoy it. In order to get our joints and muscles ready, we are doing some stretches. It is very important to stretch so that you don't hurt yourself during training. We even stretch our fingers and toes. When you do karate, it takes many years to build your muscles and train your joints to be able to do the moves correctly. This is a Japanese word that describes patterns of movements that we do to teach us proper form. This takes a great deal of concentration and many years of practice. I started doing karate when I was 5 years old. I am now 12 and I have a brown belt in karate. This means I am one belt away from getting my black belt. In a year's time, I will be fully qualified in karate, friends. Karate has taught me how to protect myself if someone attacks me. Karate and all other forms of martial arts is never to be used unless you are in danger and you need to protect yourself. Martial arts teaches you how to be disciplined. Sensei says that we need to ensure that we have a healthy body and a healthy mind as they are equally important in life. I hope to go on to learn more about weaponry and other forms of martial arts. Kobudo is a form of martial arts that uses Okinawa weaponry. Okinawa is the place in which martial arts originated. Sensei and the Kobudo students are demonstrating some of the weapons used in Kobudo. Isn't it cool, friends? Domo arigato zaimasu. These are the words we say after every session, thanking our sensei for teaching us. That's it, friends. I hope you enjoyed spending the day with me and learning more about martial arts. Until next time, goodbye, friends.